little dig it fence. Don't got a lot of money, but we're making a dent. Oh, Ford truck with a dog in the back. Now ain't we living a dream? Big blue sky, green, green grass. Ain't doing half bad for a half full glass. Kiss me, baby, yeah, just like that. Now ain't we living a dream?
There's just so much magic in this town, and I think it's just... it's completely represented here tonight, and being able to see all these incredible songwriters, musicians, and just people behind the scenes that make this whole thing run.
Without the songwriters in this town, we would have none of this. We would have none of the shows. We would have none of the record sales, any of this. So it all starts with the song. You guys are responsible for the biggest songs in our career, the reason we get to live our dream every single day, the reason we get to stand on stage.
This whole night is about celebrating people that might not get the spotlight. You know, in Nashville, we kind of get into this bubble, and we know all these people, and I know everyone behind the scenes that I wouldn't be the same without, you know what I mean? But the world doesn't. So it's cool to get this opportunity to have a night like this where we, you know, put the spotlight on them. So I'm excited for that.
One beer turns into a lit cigarette, burning into a two-bit buzz. Three beers turns into five and six, and a love drunk kiss in the back of that truck. Just like that, everything rearranges. Life changes out of the blue. Just a bun life, but ain't it funny what one beer can turn into.
My favorite thing of the whole night was it was the start of the show. Yep. And just like seeing all these musicians that have played on these records, you know, and the engineers, and like seeing them and giving them little, you know,
air fist pumps
because, I mean, they literally play on so many of these records, and they're such heroes, and I mean, they really, truly, like, shape these records. They shape the sound of Nashville.
This is a song written by a few people, including Ross Kopperman.
I'm a child of a backseat freedom, baptized by rock and roll. Marilyn Monroe in a garden of Eden. Never grew up, never grew old. Just another rebel in the great wide open. On a boulevard of broken dreams. And I learned everything I needed to know. John Cougar, John Deere, John 316.
I was wanting to win a Grammy when I was a kid, but I you know, this is the award that means the most to me, because it's I live for the ACM Lifting Lives and the work that we do as an organization, and to be honored by that group is just mind blowing. It's why you have a little success in music, and your job is to give back, and that's kind of what I love doing the most.
Thanks to everybody sitting in this audience. Thanks to country music fans is the reason that I get to do what I love to do, what Ashley gets to do, what she loves to do, what all of us get to do that we love to do is because of people like you.
Big blue sky, green, green grass, ain't doing half bad for a half full glass. Kiss me, baby, yeah, just like that. Now ain't we living a dream? Oh, yeah.
And you can watch the ACM Honors airing on Circle TV on November 2nd. Thanks so much for watching this week's Nashville Insider feature. If you liked what you saw, be an insider and hit the subscribe button. And also check out our friends Wilson Fairchild on their YouTube channel. And if you want to see full episodes of Nashville Insider, go to countryroadtv.com and use the code INSIDER when you sign up to get a free month. Thanks again for watching. We'll see you next week.